guys. Hello, Kshitij. So nice to have an on-ground event like that. I'm sure you all also missed college and your friends so much. And I'm equally excited to be here. And I hope you all have seen Besharam Bewafa. Yes! Thank you for having me. It's my pleasure.
Divya, congratulations on your latest song. After Teri Aankhon Mein we have Besharam Bewafa. This has already crossed 35 million views on YouTube, guys. And honestly, I've seen this song a lot. And I personally titled this as a treat for the ears, a treat for the eyes, and a treat for the heart, because it takes you way back to your first love story and to your first betrayal, of course. So Divya, how was the experience shooting this whole song? Like, what it has been like after Teri Yaadon Mein? We have a completely different, Teri Yaadon Mein we have a completely different storyline, a different song, new singer.
Guys, did you watch Teri Yaadon Mein?
Yes.
So you all have to dance on it, especially for the New Year's, because it's such a peppy number. And I always come to Mithi Bhai Kshitij for my.
Wonderfully put. So let's hear some stories from our audience.
Yes, for sure.
So anyone who wants to share their first love story, their story of a betrayal out there. Yes, please.
Okay, hi ma'am.
Hi.
My name is Dishal, and
I think we'll stop with the interaction here and let's see the song once and completely and see how wonderful Divya is looking on screen and off screen completely. What has been that experience like from the first video to this one? Like, I'm sure there's some trust that has evolved on the talent.
I know them since many years. I'm from Delhi and I was modeling in Delhi. So that time they selected me from an audition of many people for a Palguni Patrick video. So that's how I know them, you know, since like many years. And then they approached me for Yaad Kiya Ki Aane Lagi when they got to know that I'm acting again. So
Lovely. That's
how it started. And then I did Yaad Kiya Ki Aane Lagi. Then I did Teri Aankhon Mein, and now this is.
So how was that whole shooting experience like? You know, with the pandemic, I'm sure there must be a lot of restrictions, a lot of limitations to shooting, not like how we used to shoot in 2019.
Yes.
So how did you all manage with, you know, minimum people on the set and the work being to the same level that it was?
I think the way we are managing today, because I feel eventually everything has to get back on track, you know.
Absolutely.
Thankfully, the scare has gone of COVID, and you know, whosoever is getting it is recovering. Like, that's a very good part. Like, everybody is recovering, and it's virus is very mild right now.
Right.
So, on my sets, thankfully, nobody got. And I've been on the sets only since September. I've been shooting. Pehle I shot Teri Aankhon Mein, then I shot this, and I've also been shooting for Satyamev Jayate 2 in Lucknow.
I was just coming.
Yeah,
to that.
So I just got like 3-4 days ka break, and I flew to Mumbai for the release of Besharam Bewafa, and I'm going again tomorrow. So.
Great, and in fact, we saw you had a birthday a couple of days back, 20th November.
Yeah.
And we saw a very beautiful picture of you dressed as a bride, cutting cake on the set of Satyamev Jayate 2. So what's that like? What's Satyamev Jayate 2? When it's gonna come to the screens, and how it's like, what has been your experience about it?
So it's releasing on 12th of May 2021 on Eid, and guys, you all have to go and watch it, please. So thank you. And I'm sharing screen space with John, and it has been a fabulous experience for me. John is a wonderful, wonderful human being and a great co-star. Very giving and very, very considerate, and we shared a great relationship on set and off set, and we became like very good friends.
Great.
And my director Milap is like such a positive person and a beautiful human being, so the set vibes are very positive, and I'm so looking forward to flying back tomorrow and start shooting again.
Great, yeah. Great, superb. So, so how about we all dance to Beshram Bevafa first, and with Beshram Bevafa, yeah? Because I mean that's the song. We will get to Teri Aankhon Mein also.
Okay.
But
somebody who's like really talented here, who loves to dance, they can show probably.
These are all talented people. They are Kshitij. I don't think there is anyone who is not talented.
Yeah. Somebody who loves dancing, they should show me an actor. This. Wow.
And heartbroken. Let's not forget heartbroken. Come on, guys. So one girl, two guys, just like the video.
Yeah.
Go.
Oh, wow. Here's this girl. What's your name? Bhavna. Bhavi. Hi, Bhavi. Hi, Ishita. So let's see.
Sit, please.
Let's sir. Thank you.
हेरिटेज मेरे लिए बहुत ही अच्छा बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट फेस्टिवल है. मैं बहुत सालों से आती भी हूँ. इनफैक्ट जब यारियाँ रिलीज़ हुई थी मेरी डायरेक्टोरियल फिल्म, तो हमने उसका म्यूज़िक रिलीज़ मिठीबाई में ही किया था क्षितिज में. तो तब से मेरा बहुत अच्छा कनेक्शन है और जब भी वो मुझे बुलाते हैं सो आई एम लाइक यस आई विल बी देयर. एंड दिस इज़ माई फर्स्ट ऑन ग्राउंड इवेंट इन कोविड. लाइक कोविड में यू नो हम सब ऑन ग्राउंड इवेंट्स एकदम टोटली क्लोज है. सो दिस इज़ माई फर्स्ट ऑन ग्राउंड इवेंट एंड बहुत उन्होंने सेफ्टी बरती है. सब ने मास्क लगाया हुआ है. प्रॉपर सैनिटाइजेशन है. डिसिप्लिन है. बहुत ऑर्गेनाइजेशन थी. सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू सी दैट. हाँ वो शेयर कर रहे थे अपने एक्सपीरियंसेस जब उनको बिट्रेल हुआ है. और मुझे ये सुन के अच्छा लगा कि दे वर ऑल एबल टू ओवरकम. जो भी उनकी लाइफ में कभी भी बिट्रेल हुआ है सो दे वर एबल टू ओवरकम एंड नाउ दे आर हैप्पी एंड दे मूव्ड फॉरवर्ड इन लाइफ. सो आई थिंक दैट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. वीडियो में भी हमने यही दिखाने की कोशिश की है कि उस हर बार कोई एंजल नहीं आएगा और हम कहीं बार यू नो अपने आप को सेल्फ हार्म करते हैं. हम अपने आपे से बाहर हो जाते हैं और हमारा माइंड हमारे कंट्रोल में नहीं रहता. तो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कि हम सेल्फ लव करें और अपने एंजल खुद बने. वो लड़की वीडियो में ये बात एंड में रियलाइज़ करती है कि उस वक्त उसके पास कोई बचाने के लिए नहीं था. एंड जो लड़का आया उसे कहती है थैंक यू माय एंजल बिकॉज वो एंजल बन के आया. बट रियल लाइफ में यू नो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कि हम खुद अपने एंजल्स बने और कभी भी चाहे कितनी भी डिफिकल्ट परिस्थिति क्यों ना आ जाए अपने माइंड को अपने ऊपर हावी ना होने दें. मैं बहुत बहुत थैंकफुल हूँ क्योंकि बहुत सालों से मैं डायरेक्शन कर रही थी. बिहाइंड द कैमरा थी और मैंने काफ़ी साल अपने जूते घिसे हैं सेट पर. हमेशा से मैं सेट पर ही रही हूँ जब से मैंने इस इंडस्ट्री में काम करना शुरू किया. सो आई एम हैप्पी एंड थैंकफुल कि ऑडियंस हमेशा कनेक्ट होती है. ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स वर सो नाइस सो जेनरस. दे वर प्रेजिंग माई वर्क. उन्होंने एक्ट्स प्रिपेयर किए हुए थे बेशरम बेवफा पे एंड दे डांस्ड ऑन इट और अपने एक्सपीरियंसेस शेयर किए. सत्यमेव जयते 2 के बारे में भी वो इतने एक्साइटेड है. सो आई एम सो सो हैप्पी टू सी दैट एंड so thankful to them for it.
Thank you so much and good luck.
Thank you.